Comic Q. Having a rough day. I wish I could tell y'all about it, but I can't tell y'all about this right now until it's over. But I'll share it one day, my story. So I got a pineapple mango from Wendy's. Chicken. Biggie. Got cheese, lettuce, tomatoes, onions. I don't put onions on there. There we go. A ton of extra mayo. Tell y'all that sometimes making that lemonade can be really hard. You know, it ain't gonna be easy. It's not easy. I smile and show you a big picture of lemonade, but it ain't easy. Easier said than done. taking your pain and using it for positive and not negative. Not letting the pain take over your life. Using it to help somebody else. So at the end of the day, God can get the glory. Taking your power back from a person or a thing or whatever that may have victimized you. Even forgiving a person that has done something wrong to you. Know what you're thinking. Forgiveness is not for the person, it's for you. So you can be at peace. Because they may very well sleep good at night and you don't. Doesn't mean you have to deal with them. Doesn't mean you have to be in their face. Right? Doesn't mean that. For the healing process to start. I'm not saying my stomach growling while I'm eating. I'm not saying that you have to forgive them right away or take you time in therapy or whatever, but eventually you have to forgive them. Eventually, you have to forgive. You do. Just pray for a person. Because we're all human. We all make mistakes. We all do wrong. We all are sinners. Even the most vile child of a person, you're still a person. appreciate y'all. And I promise y'all that I will talk about it. Just talking is therapy. Eventually. I'm just praying over the jury. Praying over the judges, the lawyers, the family of the opposite side, the person. Continue to keep us in prayer. And I will continue to pray for you. I'm going to keep love to every last one of y'all, from the newest to the oldest subscriber. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. I'm kind of weak. So I'm not, my sister said I have a therapist voice, but I'm really weak today. This is lemonade, pineapple, mango. Lemonade. I'm steady drinking it. My lemonade. And we keep continuing to make lemonade, even in this process. So be blessed. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. I just wanted to have a quick bite and just talk to y'all if I was kind of stressed. But everything's going to be all right. It's going to be all right. And I have to trust in God and knowing that it's going to be okay. It's going to be okay. No matter what, He's got me. He's got you. Lean on to Him. I can't even say the scripture right now. That's how hurt my heart is. And that's okay. In all thy ways acknowledge Him, and He shall direct thy path. Be not wise in thine own eyes, fear the Lord, and depart from me. I will trust in the Lord with all thy heart. That's the beginning. And lean not unto my own understanding. Because I don't understand it sometimes. I don't know why people are the way they are. But I know that God has a plan for all of our lives. We all got our own path. And He chose me and my household to go through this. And I don't know why. But obviously, He felt like I was strong enough to handle it. So that's my lemons. And I gotta make lemonade. And I'm gonna continue to. Because I know He got me. No matter what the outcome is, no matter what the word is, He has me in His arms. He knew me before I knew myself. He knew you before you knew yourself. So all we gotta do is just lean and trust in Him. Take the steps. Follow His word and do His will. It's gonna be alright. Be blessed. Love y'all. See you soon.